A former US State Department official says North Korea may be willing to declare a moratorium on nuclear weapons and missile testing in exchange for restarting dialogue with the United States. Hwang Sung-hee has the details.
In an interview with Seoul-based Yonhap News Agency Wednesday, Joel Witt, who sat down with North Korea's top nuclear envoy Ri Yong-ho at a seminar last month in Berlin, said North Korea will not accept preconditions for dialogue, but it is willing to take confidence-building steps in the weapons of mass destruction area. This, he said, includes measures to adopt a moratorium. Declaring a moratorium on nuclear weapons and long-range ballistic missile testing was part of the Leap Day deal signed last year by Washington and Pyongyang. The U.S. expert, who now serves as a senior fellow at the U.S.-Korea Institute at Johns Hopkins University, said North Korea is seeking a multi-stage process. This means holding negotiations on a string of issues like politics and economy, with the ultimate goal of denuclearization. Witt added that Washington and Pyongyang will be able to meet face-to-face for talks. First, dialogue or firm commitment on Scott Mueller, Washington's acting Undersecretary of State for Arms Control and International Security, reiterated the Obama administration's stance on dialogue. The North must meet its own denuclearization commitments for an opportunity to reintegrate into the